Superstar Shah Rukh Khan is marveled over the trailer of Aamir Khan's starrer PK. He finds it intriguing and unique and looking forward to the film when it will hit the theaters December 19.
Aamir ne recently bola tha ki agar wo aapki film ke saath apna trailer launch karenge to unko isse zyada fayda hoga because aapki film ke saath wo trailer launch kar rahe hain. Is pe aapka kya reaction
hai? Second mein puch lijiye.
Aapne kya trailer dekha hai PK ka?
Ji bahut acha hai aur main parson kal parson hum saath mein the. So he said the same thing to me and I'd heard it that he'd said it. पहले उनका बड़प्पन है कि वो ऐसी बात कर रहे हैं लेकिन आई थिंक उसमें जब भी हमारी कोई भी बड़ी फिल्म आती है लाइक सिंघम 2 वाज कमिंग एंड अजय एंड रोहित अलाउड अस टू पुट आ ट्रेलर विद देम आई थिंक इट वाज वेरी गुड फॉर अस व्हेनेवर अ बिग फिल्म इज कमिंग और अ फिल्म जो फ्राइडे को आ रही है अमूमन फ्राइडे को ट्रेलर रिलीज होता है उससे सबका ही फायदा होता है एंड आई थिंक इट्स वेरी नाइस आई टोल्ड हिम एक्चुअली व्हेन आई हर्ड अबाउट द ओपनिंग नंबर्स आई सेड आई होप इंशाल्लाह और भी चलती रहे हमारी कि और भी आपका ट्रेलर लोग देखते रहे And I think the trailer is very nice. It's very intriguing, very unique. And one looks forward to Raju Hirani, Aamir and Anushka, Anushka's film. I look forward to it the most.
Meanwhile, at an event recently, Aamir had confessed that he's releasing the trailer of PK alongside Shah Rukh's starrer Happy New Year as it would help his own film. Shah Rukh is happy about it and says it's heartening that he and his team could be of any help to Aamir's film.
In a certain sense, I'm happy. That we could be a platform for such a wonderful film, and I told him that, and it's heartening to know that each one of us can help, and that's what you know. When I was talking about Hangama, I was talking about a digital platform which will not give you the kind of business that real world gives. The idea is to use every platform to inform people of your films, and I think if we can be a platform to someone, that will only augur well for us in the future. We used Singham 2 for our film. Aamir has got this benefit. His film will give benefit to somebody else. I think it's important to have that symbiotic relationship.
PK, a Rajkumar Hirani film, also features Anushka Sharma, Sushant Singh Rajput and Sanjay Dutt. The trailer of the film has been attached with Happy New Year that hit the theatres October 24. Bollywood Country Report.